Creative and innovative ideas are essential to success in any business. However, few of us have had the opportunity to take a course on creating ideas. In high school education, the chemistry and biology are usually treated as separate subjects. In university education, however, separate disciplines are often integrated into a single discipline in which many different ideas can be created. This ethics course focuses on the integrated field between chemistry and biology, which allows you to learn how to create new ideas. In fact, many brilliant scientists have created excellent ideas at the interface between chemistry and biology. The goal of my course is clear. I want to teach the class that I wanted to take when I was an undergraduate student at Kyoto University. In this course, you are asked to come up with your own research ideas based on the content of each lecture. Your ideas are then evaluated and compared with actual research projects. In taking this course, I invite you to enter the world of chemistry and biology. I want to share my personal experiences as a scientist both in Japan and in the United States. The chemistry of your life will change your life.